Well, I just took off from Byrd's at the spring fly-in for 2016. And it seems like it's flying straight. I had to retrim my chute. Temperatures all look good. A little bit of a crosswind down there, but not bad. Check the short field. Water in the middle of it. Two places. Two 5 whiskey inbound for touch and go, Byrd's Field.